This Medical Minute sponsored by Avera.
Dialysis allows patients with kidney disease to live better. Even though nothing can completely replace the function of a human kidney, dialysis is a patient's next best option for maintaining their health. In tonight's Avera Medical Minute, Vanessa Gomez explains how dialysis at Avera Marshall is keeping patients closer to home.
Sandra Herzberg has been on dialysis for 10 years.
It's keeping me alive.
From Tracy, Minnesota, Sandra feels lucky she only has to travel to Marshall to receive this life-saving treatment.
3 days a week, I come in and, of course, have a couple needles inserted, and they filter my blood through the machine in order to clean it. My body can't do that anymore. My kidneys can't do that anymore. So they try to get rid of what the kidneys can't take care of.
Dialysis is a treatment given to patients with end-stage renal failure. This is when a patient's kidney is not working.
Registered nurse Lillian Onyahala is the dialysis manager at Avera Marshall. She says for many patients, dialysis is their lifeline.
They either get a transplant or they will need a dialysis.
Onyahala says patients must come in several times a week for dialysis.
Dialysis helps to remove the excess fluid that builds up in the body and help remove toxins and helps purify the blood.
Having dialysis available in Marshall takes away the stress of traveling for patients.
It's very, very, very nice for the patients, for their families. They don't have to travel long distance for this. And some of the patients already see other providers at Avera, so it is nice to have everything under one umbrella.
And I do other things in this hospital. Like I said, I fell, so the doctor that did surgery on my ankle is right here in the hospital, the same hospital. My cancer people are in the same hospital. My internal medicine doctor's in this hospital, so. And if I have an emergency, the emergency room is right here.
Despite everything Sandra's gone through, she has a positive outlook on life.
It's my 3 hours of vacation time. It's my part-time job.
She makes the most of her time spent at dialysis.
I crochet, I color, I knit, I read, there's so many things you can do.
With your Avera Medical Minute, I'm Vanessa Gomez, KSFY News.
The two most common causes of kidney failure are diabetes and high blood pressure. For more information, call 1-877-ATAVERA or head on over to KSFY.com and you can click on health.